students for their hard work. You see a little bit of what they've been able to do this year. The great part is, I'm sure you've seen a lot of the work that they've been able to accomplish throughout the school year and in prior years. It was a big challenge while we were virtual and hybrid for some of the students to get some of the work done, but they persevered, they worked through it, and they were still able to produce a lot of great work of art the last few years. And then this year, now that we have a new art room, if you haven't gotten a chance to see it, feel free when we're done here to take a look at what we were able to do. And I think the students acknowledge and probably realize that, yes, they have a lot of ability, they have a lot of talent, but I think a lot of the thank you goes to Mr. Royal for the work that he's really done with the students. He's been here 5 years now, and he really has transformed the school. Throughout the school, we've got murals on the walls that had never been there. We have a brand new art room that he was integral in helping put together and design, and he's really worked with the students to improve their talent, and for those that want to pursue that as a career or going to college for it, he's really tried to work with them to try and get to that goal, if that's where they want to go with it. He's been able to take his talents as a professional and work towards that. So I do want to thank you for all your time. Now, what he's been able to do is help them enhance their talents. Obviously, they had ability as they came into high school, either just doodling while they were sitting in school or actually sitting down and working at it, but they've done a great job and they've really developed those skills as they've gone through school. I will point out, and we're going to have to work on this with Mr. Royal, see a lot of young ladies here in the group, and young men are lacking. Working on. There are some young men that are fantastic artists. It's true. I do know that. But congratulations to all of our students for all of the great work all of you have done. I know many of you are going to be graduating and moving on. Good luck as you go into college, and if you get an opportunity to take an art class, definitely take advantage of that opportunity. Those that are juniors, we're looking forward to some great things that you can do next year, and there is still a lot of wall space that we have, and we have ideas, and you can generate ideas of what you would like to do for murals in the school over the next year that you are here. So again, congratulations, and thank you.
Thank you.
Carlson. Dave Farah. Alexa Castro. Emily Christian. Brianna DeCandia. Christian Hamilton. Warren Mann. Camilla Ornetta. Megan Parrish. Linda Pimpinella. Victoria Gore. Sol Zambrana.
Come forward, welcome to ARC. It's really all about the ARC today, and I hope you some of the freshmen.